Fire hydrants are great for strengthening the glutes and hips. For setup, you want your hands underneath your shoulders, knees underneath your hips, 90 degree knees, 90 degree ankles. You want to keep your abdomen flexed and a nice flat back. And we're just going to raise that knee out to the side, maintaining your angles and taking it straight out from your other knee.